Okay, so when we do this run, can I adjust the...
Yeah.
Can I use it?
Yeah.
As a group real quick?
Yeah.
Do the first close open. So what do you normally do? Okay. Yeah, okay. Reverse, correct. So it needs to be more like you're engulfing Scrooge. Like you're just like on all sides. Walk around this way. Scrooge is going to be the same, like unwind. Except that you're going to hug Scrooge more like what you do with Tiny Tim. So fingerings is going to come from this side. As you come around, you're going to face and you're going to like, yeah, like full on, yes. I like that really. Like set your cheek on Tiny Tim's or on Scrooge's back. But this is part of the point. Is you're creating a one-to-one with Tiny Tim and Scrooge. Yeah. One more time. Yeah. Good. One more time. Yeah, let's have. Yeah, ignorance, become a little bit more and turn your body over. Where's your head? Yeah, kind of. Yeah. One more time, go over. Yeah, so like, you can get like right on the shoulder. You're like, all three of you, like, head to head. Yeah, so really, Lily, you can like treat it almost like step left, cross the right behind, like keep the right cross behind you. Let me see what's. Yeah. All three, a little bit. Yeah, and Scrooge breaks out well. And y'all do the same thing as you were doing before. Watch it once. Is that better? Good.
Yeah.